Hi, it's Katrina. How would you like to encounter a spider the size of a dinner plate or a venomous fish as big as a small car? Here are 10 enormous creatures that are sure to surprise you. Number 10. Murder Hornet. The Asian giant hornet is making headlines these days as the murder hornet, a newly arriving invasive species in the US that hails from East and Southeast Asia. This giant hornet can reach up to 2.5 inches long. It's common in Japan, where they call it the sparrow hornet, since it's practically as big as a bird, at least a hummingbird. It kills around 40 people annually and injures thousands more with its ability to sting over and over using a smooth stinger packed with potent venom, sending its victims into deadly anaphylactic shock. Murder hornets feed on honeybees, using their large jaws to decapitate them and rip them to shreds, and they are even capable of killing mice. A scout will go out and mark a colony with pheromones, bringing a backup crew of more hornets to decimate the entire hive. While Asian honeybees have learned how to defend themselves, European and now American honeybees have no idea how to deal with this invader. They don't even see them coming. When they finally realize it, they try to sting the hornet, but its exoskeleton is so thick that they don't even feel it. Their stingers can easily pierce through beekeeping suits, and stings are excruciating, according to many people who've experienced it, not me. The pain lasted 2 days, and my sleep was often disturbed by severe pain, retired wasp researcher Soichi Yamane told National Geographic. You may be surprised to learn that honeybees actually have more toxic venom than murder wasps, but the latter's secret weapon is in its ability to sting multiple times, administering up to 10 times as much venom as a honeybee. If the hornet gets established in North America, there is no telling what will happen to our bees and our agricultural landscape. Number 9. The Gypsy Moth. The Gypsy Moth is another invasive species that was recently seen in the US, prompting Washington State Governor Jay Inslee and federal officials to issue emergency warnings about the serious threat the insect poses to agriculture, horticulture, and wild plant life. These are no ordinary-sized moths, with males possessing a wingspan of up to 1.5 inches and females having a wingspan measuring up to 3.5 inches. Bigger than the murder hornet, but somehow this moth doesn't sound as scary. But they are, they just don't sting. I mean, it is 2020. Washington State is currently combating gypsy moths from Asia, such as the Hokkaido gypsy moth, as well as Asian-European hybrids. A large infestation can defoliate an entire tree, leaving it weak and susceptible to disease. 2 or more years of repeated defoliation can cause large portions of forest to die, the US Department of Agriculture has warned us. Asian gypsy moths have appeared in the US multiple times before, with at least 20 removals being performed on both the East and West Coast between 1991 and 2014. European gypsy moths have been present on the East Coast since the 1860s, but are kept largely under control with an introduced fungus that debilitates the population almost every year. Regarding the current gypsy moth presence in the US, entomologist Michael Ropp told USA Today that while this is disagreeable, it is not unique or new. Number 8. Giant Huntsman Spider. I like spiders, but from really, really far away, and I don't think I need to see this guy in real life. The giant huntsman spider, also known as the giant crab spider, is the world's largest spider by diameter, with a leg span measuring up to 1 foot long. There are thousands of species of huntsman spiders, all hailing from the Sporaceidae family, which can be found in most warm, temperate to tropical regions throughout the world, including Australasia, Asia, Africa, the Mediterranean, and the Americas. These terrifying giants often make their way into people's homes and cars, especially in, guess where? Australia, of course. And they are often described as being the size of a dinner plate. As if they aren't scary enough based on their sheer size alone, huntsman spiders have a very painful bite. But good news is that they are not considered dangerous to humans. If you are in Australia, you have a lot more to be worried about. In 2015, a humongous huntsman spider, now named Charlotte, was rescued by Barnyard Betty's Rescue, and while she hasn't officially been measured, Science Alert says she might be one of the largest huntsmen ever found in Australia. She was released on the farm, so they haven't seen her again to take any more photos or videos. But these creatures are naturally non-aggressive and will usually run and hide from humans. And if you don't mind one being in your house, they are actually really good for pest control. Number 7. Goliath frog. With a weight of over 7 pounds and measuring as long as 12.5 inches or over a foot, the Goliath frog is the world's largest frog. It's been around longer than humans and dwells near rivers and waterfalls and rainforests near the equator in West Africa. Scientists know very little about the Goliath frog, including its lifespan or even if there's more than one species. Its diet consists of the same foods most other frogs eat, including insects, crustaceans, fish, and other amphibians. But one researcher found a bat in a Goliath frog's stomach, pointing to its ability to pursue prey that other frogs are too small to hunt. Smithsonian reports that experts have increased their efforts to learn more about the Goliath frog's biology in recent years. They've established that the creature is endangered and that it likely evolved to its massive size by pushing rocks around in the water to build nests for its tadpoles. In 2018, researchers observed a Goliath frog moving rocks weighing up to 4.5 pounds, over half its body weight, in the Mpula River in western Cameroon. No other African amphibian has been observed to do this. Nests with gravel and rocks might create a barrier against predators and keep water levels from washing their spawn away. Scientists hope that ongoing research will help them protect this little-understood giant before frog hunters push it to the brink of extinction. Number 6. Queen Alexandra's Birdwing. With a wingspan stretching nearly a foot across, again, the Queen Alexandra's Birdwing is the world's largest butterfly and also one of the rarest, only found in the rainforests of Papua New Guinea. Females are chocolate brown and are larger than their much more colorful male counterparts, who only grow between 6.7 and 7.5 inches long. While most butterflies have an average lifespan of only a month, the Queen Alexandra's Birdwing lives for up to 3 months once it reaches adulthood. The species is endangered due to both its low egg output, with females laying just 27 eggs, as well as the 1951 volcanic eruption of Mount Lamington, which destroyed much of its habitat. Very little else is known about this giant butterfly, which British naturalist Albert Meek discovered in 1906. The specimen he caught is on display at the Natural History Museum in London. Nobody took measures to quantify the species for another 6 decades until scientists began mapping its distribution during the 1970s. Over the years, scientific observations of the Queen Alexandra's birdwing decreased, with just 21 being spotted in 2008. Conserving the species is difficult since the land it inhabits is controlled by local tribes, and because the butterfly's black market value is very high, with specimens going for as much as $10,000 per pair. Number 5. Giant Japanese Spider Crab. The giant Japanese spider crab is the world's largest crab and also has the largest leg span of any arthropod, reaching over 12 feet from claw to claw. It weighs up to 42 pounds, making it the world's second largest arthropod according to mass. Despite its intimidating size, the species is known for its gentle disposition, although it's been noted for its ability to injure people with its strong claws. Not that it does it on purpose. Probably shouldn't really be trying to pick it up. The giant Japanese spider crab can live for up to 100 years, possibly making it the longest living crab. It relies on both camouflage and their armored exoskeletons to evade and defend against predators, although it's susceptible to injury due to its long, weak legs. One study found that around 75% of crabs were missing a limb. The species is threatened by overfishing, which has caused a noticeable population decline over the years. In an effort to protect the giant crab, the Japanese government forbids harvesting them during mating season between January and April, when they're found in shallower than usual waters and are more vulnerable to capture. Number 4. Goliath Bird Eater. The world's largest spider by mass is a tarantula called the Goliath bird-eating spider, which boasts a leg span of nearly a foot, or about the size of a child's forearm, according to entomologist Peter Neskrecki. It's not quite as large in diameter as the giant Huntsman spider, but the Goliath bird eater is much heftier, with a body roughly the size of a large fist, weighing up to 6 ounces. Comparing the two spiders would be like comparing a giraffe to an elephant, Neskrecki explained. The bird eater is so large it makes a distinctive hoof-like clicking noise as it walks along the ground. A little spooky if you're hiking in the jungle. To defend itself from predators, it rubs its hind legs against its abdomen, releasing a cloud of microscopic hairs with barbs attached to them, called urticating hairs, which are extremely painful and itchy when they make their way into mucous membranes, where they can remain for days. The spider also has fangs measuring up to 1.5 inches long, which can inflict an extremely venomous and painful bite that feels like a nail driving through your hand. But the spider doesn't pose any serious threat to humans. The name bird eater came from an 18th century engraving that showed a tarantula eating a hummingbird. And while the bird eater is certainly capable of killing birds, hence its name, it's more likely to feast on small mammals, frogs, insects, earthworms, and anything else in its path that it can overpower. Number 3. Blakiston's fish owl. The Blakiston's fish owl is thought by many to be the world's largest owl, with a wingspan of up to 6.5 feet and weighing as much as 10 pounds. It's found only in Northeast Asia, with a fragmented distribution throughout northern Japan, northeastern China, North Korea, and the Russian Far East. The species typically travels in pairs year-round and stays in monogamous arrangements for many years. Blakiston's fish owls are excellent hunters who typically pursue prey at night, but are effective day hunters as well. They feed primarily on fish, but also eat crayfish and frogs, and when the water freezes over, they're known to target mammals and waterfowl. They're flexible. There are an estimated 1,000 or less pairs of the Blakiston's fish owl left in the wild, and very few in captivity. While they typically live in remote areas, far from humans, the logging industry poses a threat to their habitats, proving that human activities can damage wildlife even from afar. Number 2. Giant African land snail. Native to East Africa, the giant African land snail is one of the world's largest terrestrial mollusks, weighing up to 1 pound and with a shell that can exceed 8 inches long. As one of the most invasive species on the planet, it's extremely resilient, with unwanted populations in tropical climates worldwide. The snail causes massive agricultural damage, snacking on at least 500 known plant species, and is also known to chew through plaster walls, sometimes making its way into buildings and homes uninvited. While keeping a giant African land snail as a pet is illegal in the United States, many people throughout Asia and in the UK keep captive specimens. Experts caution against this due to the creature's tendency to carry a harmful parasite known to cause meningitis in humans, and because it's extremely difficult to eradicate this species once it makes its way into nature. During the 1960s, for example, a little boy brought a few snails back from Hawaii to his home in Florida, where his grandmother released them in her backyard. Soon enough, the species had taken over Florida, and it took the state 7 years to eradicate it. The giant African land snail reappeared in Florida in 2011, and in 2013, it wreaked havoc in South America, where the parasite it's known to carry claimed 42 lives as the snail relentlessly destroyed crops. As hermaphrodites, giant African land snails are efficient breeders, making it difficult to combat invasive populations. Their size also works to their advantage, with young hatching much larger than native species, making them more resistant to predators. Number 1. Giant freshwater stingray. Found throughout the rivers of Southeast Asia and rumored to weigh as much as 1,300 pounds, the giant freshwater stingray may be the world's largest freshwater fish. Scientists know very little about freshwater stingrays, but recently discovered specimens have piqued their interest based on their sheer size alone. In 2015, researchers working in Thailand's Mekong River discovered a ray measuring almost 8 feet across and 14 feet long, with an estimated weight between 700 and 800 pounds. Then, late last year, residents in the Bungin fishing village of South Sumatra, Indonesia, showed scientists the dried skin of a giant stingray that they claimed weighed nearly 880 pounds when it was captured. These elusive creatures dwell along river bottoms, making it difficult for experts to study them. They are known to become aggressive with the boats they encounter, sometimes even dragging small vessels around for hours, and are equipped with a venomous 15-inch serrated stinger containing a chemical similar to pit viper venom. Generally speaking, however, giant freshwater rays are non-aggressive and inquisitive, and typically only attack when someone disturbs them. Freshwater giants are disappearing at an alarming rate, experiencing a 90% decrease in the last 40 years. For this reason, scientists are racing against the clock to learn more about the freshwater giant stingray and the dozens of other freshwater rays they know little about. Thanks for watching! What did you think of these huge creatures? Which one was the scariest? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you later.